I forgot about that part. Alright, man, this is Nippy 2X1 on the Texan with the tornado beard, and we're about to get weird. And hey, Freddy's trying to duck on out of here. Yeah, I don't blame you, Freddy. I'm sorry, dude. I like comedy that's actually funny. And I didn't find that. It's funny to you know, I'm not saying sex jokes ain't funny, but that is your entire act and you have no other joke. Anyway, I'm not getting into it. I had to react to something else, so that's why this is coming out the same time, dude. This is like Eric Cartman's best moments. I said, fuck it, might as well throw this dude in. I needed something that was actually structured and had different comedic jokes. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, let's get into this. I know I won't laugh at this.
Stupid bitch.
Don't say it, Cartman.
Whoa.
He's a big, fat, stupid bitch.
Don't say it, Cartman.
Well,
don't do it, Cartman.
I remember this, dude. This is from the movie. Oh my god, dude. Imagine so. Okay. He said, come on, y'all all know the words. Damn, dude, can you imagine your kid in the fucking playground and this fucking fat fuck? Cartman is telling everybody, if you know Cartman, you know why it's okay to call him that. And he's like, come on, everybody, you know the words about this guy's mom. God. That ain't the whole thing, is it? Okay. The song ain't 5 minutes long. This is where it gets fucked up. These guys are fucking insane. This part right here, okay. I have a friend. We went to see the movie. When that part came up, we looked right at each other like they did not just fucking do that. Dude, that shit was crazy. That's what happened in the movie. We're like, what the fuck was that? These guys are wild, dude. They're fucking crazy. Wait, I just caught that. I've seen this a million times, and I just caught that. Look at the transition here. I'm going to try not to put it on the fucking part. Oh, my God. But look at the transition. This is all going on in this six fucker's head. All that just happened, that's he's actually thinking that in his head. All right, I put it right here. Look at this. Watch. It's all in his head because he's dancing just like this. He's thinking. This dude, Dark Cartman, is fucked up in the brain, dude. Look at that! She heard the whole song. I forgot about that part. He's like, yes. He's like behind him. He's like, I really mean it, kind of man. All right, dude. I forgot he did that. I just thought about this, dude. This movie would not have been able to fucking come out in theaters today. That's no fucking way, dude. Oh, my God. I'm going to get kicked off of YouTube for reacting to this. He said, bitch. To the fucking end of this shit right here. Oh my god. Right in front of. And by the way, if you don't know the song, because that's Kyle's mom. That's the fucking subject of the song. Look at. I forgot about the fuck. I haven't seen this movie in years, dude. I forgot the fucking the little fucking face. This right here. This is what cracked me up, dude. Like right after. The fucking he's got this. Oh, he's kind of looks like he's satisfied. These people are horrified that he's fucking singing the song about his mom. Oh my god, even him. That's his mom. Dude, oh my god, this is nuts. All right.
What?
What? I forgot about that part. I didn't know what was going to happen. I thought like she scolded him or something. I couldn't remember. Like I said, I ain't seen that movie in a long time, but that's the most epic. They used to do that on the TV show, dude. That's the most epic fucking version of that song. Oh, man. Okay, let's get to the next part of it. Mac meeting.
Yeah. Hey, Mom, Carmen found a bloody cotton thing in the bathroom. Yeah. But I don't think it's for using. I think it's just for looking through.
See, this is what I'm talking about. He went from talking about that, and this is a different joke about it. You know what I mean? Dude, he says it's for looking through. I'm sorry. This dude fucking... Oh, man. That's nasty.
What? Just go put it back in the trash can. What is that gone bloody? It might be alive. No, that came from me. Just put it away. This came out of you? You just left it in the trash can?
He
shouldn't have done that. He's just a boy. Oh my god. He went all fucking goddamn. He shouldn't have done that. He's just a boy. Fucking sling blade on her ass. Dude, this is fucking nasty, but it's what the fuck. Only South Park can do this shit and get away with this shit. Crazy.
Little feller.
He said little feller. Oh my god. Dark, nasty fucking humor. Okay, I'm getting kicked off of YouTube definitely now.
Today with a few new math problems. What is 5 times 2?
What?
Come on, Chowder, and don't be shy. Just give it your best shot. Yes, Clyde.
12?
Okay.
Oh my god. What the fuck? Yeah, I don't think I should be reacting to this one after that last one. Holy shit, dude. This is fucking crazy, man. I know what he's about to say because I remember this in the movie.
Did you just say the F word?
You?
What the fuck?
You can't say fucking school, you fucking fat ass.
Kyle!
Why the fuck not?
Eric!
Dude, you just said fuck again!
You know what? That just shows it's true because Cartman just became the most racist motherfucker in that class. And the only problem that the teacher has is the fact that he used the F word. Good lord. Get your priorities straight, motherfucker.
I mean, fat, you fucking Jew!
Eric, did you just say the F word?
You? No, he's talking about fuck. You can't say fucking school, you fucking fat ass.
Kyle!
Why the fuck not? Dude, you just said
fuck again. Stanley!
Ooh,
Kenny!
This is from the movie.
How would you like to suck my balls?
God damn! Cartman don't give no fucks, dude. He's talking about fuck, fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuck. And then he's like, how'd you like to suck my balls? God damn, dude, this guy ain't got no chill.
How would you like to go?
What is the big deal?
Counselor?
How would you like to suck my balls?
What did you say?
I'm sorry. Actually, what
Cartman, don't. Is that supposed to be a megaphone? Is he going to pull out a megaphone and ask him fucking clearly since he thought he didn't hear him? What a fucking... Oh my... Where did he get a megaphone from?
What did you say?
I'm sorry. Actually, what I said was... How would you like to suck my balls?
And then he went... Oh my god, dude. No fucking way. What a smart ass. Holy shit is right, dude. There is no way that movie would have been put out today. No fucking way in hell, dude. Holy shit. I didn't even... I like I said, I seen the movie a long time ago, dude. But I didn't even... God damn. Cartman's got no fucking chill. He doesn't give a fuck. Oh, man. Send me to the principal. He just goes... Did he just take a fucking shit on his desk? I don't remember that in the movie. He just fucking took a shit crap. He just dropped trowel. Squeezed out a Cleveland steamer on his desk. Oh my god, dude, what the fuck? I didn't. She was gonna. Whew, hang on, I gotta breathe. Holy shit. Whew, hang on, man. Carmen be killing me, dude. What the? The whole class is stunned. Like, what the fuck? I would have said, I would have been the same thing. And I'm like, what the fuck is this guy doing? I probably would have been laughing, though. Like, oh my god.
Eric, did you just take a crap on my desk?
I almost drowned myself, dude. What the fuck? He said, did you just take a crap on my desk? Oh my god, that shit is too fucking funny.
What's up?
What is he doing, dude? You want to fight the teacher? Is that how you show your dominance, Cartman? You coming in, you shit on the desk and fucking what's up? What the hell is happening?
Eric, did you just take a crap on my desk?
What's up? What's up? Crap on your desk, Doug? What's
up? He just fucking hang on, did he? Oh, man, I'm gonna crap on your desk.
Eric, did you just take a crap on my desk?
What's up? What's up? Crap on your desk, Doug.
What's up? What is up with that? Oh, man.
I'll be right back.
What the hell?
Excuse me, kids. I need to run. I got
I put a lot of Arby's horsey sauce on this.
What the fuck? He put a lot of Arby's horsey sauce on fucking his lunch and he's making the dude get the diarrhea. Oh my god. He fucking shit out the bottom of his pants. It landed. Boom, boom. It went, but that's not the part that grabbed me up. He went, okay. Oh, this show's gonna be killing me. Now, this is fucking funny right here. What the fuck?
I put a lot of Arby's horsey sauce on this.
Is it how?
Okay,
look! Look! I said it's my hand. Oh my god, dude, I got a headache. This is fucking funny. What the fuck? They're gonna go see Kenny because Kenny lives in the fucking ghetto.
Hello there.
Is that Cartman? I don't remember seeing a bunch of this. I watched South Park when it first came out. And I saw the movie, and then I kind of like got busy, and I fell off of it a long time ago. I don't. What the fuck?
Hello. I would like to sign my son up, please.
Yeah!
Oh, great. What's his name?
What is this, a compilation of the most fucking offensive Cartman fucking shit you can come up with? I don't know what the video is called. I can't remember. But I'm going to fucking... That's the title of the video now, is the most offensive fucking Cartman shits.
Eric Cartman.
Cartman! Yeah!
Okay, Abe. He's nine. Oh,
my God.
Okay, what's his disability?
Oh, I'm not sure. Sweetie, what is your condition?
How should I know? I'm retarded. Yeah!
I'll just leave that blank for now.
She's just gonna leave it blank. Oh my God, dude. What is he doing? He says monkey wants smoosh. What the fuck? This went from fucking one extreme to the next. What the hell, dude?
Hey, guys,
what's going on? What the fuck? Is this part of the episode, or is this somebody making this?
You will respect my authority.
Really irritates me. People would say that red-haired people don't have souls. We do. We do have souls, alright? And lately...
This? Dude, fucking what happened? Did they really put this out on the show? Because what happened was there was a kid who actually came out, a ginger who fucking spoke out about that because the show said that. Did they really just make this to fucking pick on that kid? Is this true? Or is this fan made?
A fat ginger by everybody at ski.
Everybody at ski.
I go to church. I'm a Christian. You don't know me. You're not God. It pisses me off. Ginger people do have souls, right?
Oh my God. This was like the most fucking collection of the most offensive Cartman shits. That's the video now. Oh my God. Is that last one true? Is that fan made? Because I can't imagine the show making fun of that kid, but maybe they did, because I remember seeing that kid. This was back when YouTube was like way old, and I knew that from the news was talking about the gingers and souls and things like that. People told me that South Park said it, and I was like, oh, that sounds like a South Park joke. Okay, it was a bit, you know what I mean? I didn't, but I'd never seen that episode. So was that fucking actually in South Park? Dude. Matt and Trey are fucking wild. Dude, this shit is crazy. All right, man. I ain't going to try to drag this out too long. This is Nippy 2X1 on the Texan with the tornado beard. And, man, we just got weird with some South Park. Now, see, I like it when that was some offensive fucking humor, dude. But, I mean, I understand it's all done in jokes, man. That shit was fucking Cartman don't give a fuck. He just doesn't give a shit. All right, man. I'm going to be getting out of here. We got Freddy Krueger, the man of your dreams. We got Jason Voorhees. He's the computer one. And then we got... Stop it.